This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
Take care of the door locks.
Roger. Unlocked.
All right, move out.
Super 35.
Super 35. Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual. We shook the enemy and we're approaching your location.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35, we'll rendezvous there.
Affirmative, Bravo 6.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end up right on top of the highway.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
Wheels down, Bravo 6.
Bravo burns. Have Super 35 land on the opposite bank.
Gotcha. You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge.
Enemy fire!
Super 35, provide air support! And land where we clear these assholes out!
Happy hunting, Bravo 6.
If you lose that transport, you'll lose all means of further infiltrating the colony. Watch out for any sign of enemy forces.
Be careful.
Would have sufficed.
That confirms no resistance on the far bank. Landing now.
But it'll do.
The bridge is down. You can cross now.
Enemies breaching from below.
Everyone to the central plaza.
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
The terminal doors. They're connected to the highway on the other side.
This'll come in handy. Gotcha. They aren't letting up, are they?
Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
The road, sir.
Then someone blow that shit up.
Enemy fire incoming.
These assholes are going down first. least 1,000 feet tall!
That was easier than expected.
Well, that big piece of work won't be. That attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines!
We're gonna go down with the road!
Move, move, move!
RPG incoming!
Debris down!
Move! Do not get dragged into this shit! Super 35!
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No! We're going by air!
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rides.
Take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can. There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make sure they don't hear you as well.
Not a problem. Nice shot, Sam. Sam, great shot. Enemy disabled.
This is gonna be fun. Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam.
on your six, Sam. Fire from the aft of the monorail car.
Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. Sam, great shot.
Something's blocking your path, Sam. The enemy RIs must have put it there.
Explosives should do the trick. Explosives are set.
You need to place another set of charges.
This is gonna be fun.
Get back from that barricade! I'll let you know when you're out of the blast range. You're safe to detonate now.
Light reflectors down?
Affirmative. We want to take them out before we even get near them.
Is there any way to stop that damn thing?
Reverse the game medium of the main laser cannon up top, and you should be able to cause the Creon to explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got any ideas how to get inside that thing?
Just bust a hole in its leg with a railgun! We can't bust a hole in anything until we clear the area these damn robots are!
I'm on pest control. Next girlfriend, robots.
Sensors are showing the railgun team is being targeted by the Creon. You need to clear the area for them before they get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out. Got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and we'll be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Creon.
Sir, we're over the bridge, but surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up?
Sam,
escort truck.
Thank you. be fun.
Hell of an amusement park they build in here.
That drive system is the heart of the beast. You can travel through the ring, but don't get caught inside when the energy is cycling, or you and the suit will be atomized.
What I was after, but it'll do.
Hooked up to this power line, right?
If you can destroy the pulse source, that should reverse the polarity on the gain medium and cause a critical explosion.
On it.
need to take the maintenance route up to the pump source room.
Just like rock climbing back home.
Fun.
take this thing out, right? Then what do?
Well...
Hey, I don't plan on blowing up with this thing.
This is Bravo 6. I've rescued the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
Private Daniel Grassi, MSOB-2, sir. I was stationed here so I can take you to the enemy positions.
Lead on, Private.
This way, sir. Cooley Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right, you lead the way.
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper team ahead. The gate is open. Is up ahead. Go through it, and you've got another elevator you can use.
I'm almost there.
Enemy RIs seem to be readying for a siege and have the place locked down.
These RIs are starting to get on my goddamn nerves.
Not what I was after.
Ministering Epi.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
I'm not picking anything up inside the complex.
Good. Then unlock the door. We're going in.
This'll come in handy.
Cavalry!
Asshole!
The elevator is there. Hurry up and get on board.
Disengage targets and regroup on the elevator. Go, now!
For VIPs.
Head for the control tower on the other side of the bridge.
Easy for you to say.
Thank you.
I'll take this.
We should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
Out of the way!
you a clear shot at the next colony gate.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying.
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go!
This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the dam complex.
You mean, try not to fry myself.
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right. Shelters below this area.
Affirmative. You should be able to close an internal barrier down there.
Okay, move out, Bravo!
Thank you.
You're in a zero gravity zone. Take caution.
Roger.
I don't have time for this!
My damn cockroaches, aren't they?
What's it looking like outside?
There are still some stragglers heading for the shelter.
How much time we got left?
Not sure, but if you don't hurry, internal pressure in the colony will drop below sustainable levels.
Enough of the physics! Just shut the damn blast doors!
We can't do that. You've still got men out there.
Men who were ready to die when they signed up for this mission. You know that!
Let's not give up on them just yet. There's still time.
I don't take orders from DARPA!
How you do things.
Don't you get sentimental with me. How many people you think have already died for this? Failure is not an option now. It never was.
So you fail those men out there instead?
What part of Marines complete the mission did you not understand? We do what has to be done. I don't pick and choose how. You go ahead. I'll make sure our rear flank is covered.
This high-speed elevator can take us right up to the enemy position.
You really think
This is gonna be the lifeline that drags the U.S. out of recession.
History should lend credence to that theory.
Even with the sacrifice of San Francisco.
I never planned for that to happen. But sacrifice of some sort is unavoidable.
This is not the time or the place for regrets.
The ends come before the means now.
Then I will let you handle the means.
And I will bring about the ends.
Almost. Jesus, this place is much bigger than it looks from space.
I'm orbiting nearby, in case you need me.
Good. Don't go anywhere. Taking his sweet time.
He's still in the room below you.
What the hell is he doing down there?
Hold on. Scanners are showing Burns isn't alone. Maybe he's linking up with some reinforcements.
Even though he locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
Buzzard up there is starting to piss me off.
There should be a Gatling gun off to the left of the buzzard's position.
Nice. Heading there now. What I was at.
I'm opening the interior door now.
Get it done.
Go, go, go. pinned down by those two laser cannons!
I'm on my way to blow them up now. Hold tight.
Yes, sir! I think we're clear!
Rendezvous in front of the door on the second floor. Once the area's clear, I'll open it up.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Colony, Grassy.
Yeah, but I have no idea what it's like now.
Better than nothing. Elena, do you have any idea on force strength?
Sam, the electromagnetic interference is building up. I'm not sure how much longer I can provide op support.
Not a good time to be saying that.
I'll do what I can to keep you apprised.
I'm counting on it.
Opening!
Lock and load. We might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Sounds so easy.
to work on the door then.
The control room is up ahead!
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassi, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Sam, this fight is for the men going home and buying boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
Shit.
This will come in handy.
Together. Get out of here! That's an order!
Yes, sir.
Along with them.
Better than a smoke to remind you you're alive. Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
I said no bullshit.
To Winters, war was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
If you're gonna make this my fight, then I'm gonna end it!
Minimal impact on primary operation.
This is a slave unit.
He must have been operating them remotely.
Yeah, controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sight, Sam. Your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit.
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it.
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you.
Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good. Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Go.
Thank you.
Our ascent to power is complete. On to the next phase.
This is the end of my presidency.